my baby in the shopping cart. No room, I stay up inside the shopping cart. Oh yeah, give me some food. Oh yeah.
Oh my god, I'm done. I'm so done.
What's wrong?
I can't with you.
Do you want to hang back in my place? I'll play Roblox. What's Roblox?
You really need to clean up. This isn't sanitary. Especially the use needle. Stop breaking the floor.
If you have powers like me, you'll understand.
Yeah, we get it. You're all high and mighty in the terms of power.
Yeah. Am I your favorite brother?
You're my only brother.
Yeah, but still, am I your favorite brother?
Yes. You're my favorite brother. Mm. No, I've known you, only known you for a freaking week now. Has it been a week? How long has it been?
Oh, yeah.
I don't know how long it's been. I like the flag.
Been a bit. Thank you.
It's a nice flag. Why do you have knives?
It's a bit flat. Yeah, protection. It also saved me from, you know.
Protection from what?
You know, my ex-husband. You remember him?
I thought he was dead.
Oh, yeah, he is. That was before he was dead.
Should I be concerned?
Don't you remember him? Do you want the full story of how I met my husband? My ex-husband?
Sure.
Okay. 1975.
Help me end.
I am 19.
Yeah.
Sorry, I forgot my age. How did it turn 9? Holy crap.
You're old. Well, yeah, I'm old.
No, I was joking. It's not 19, blah, 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 whatever the age.
Mm-hmm.
No.
What's up with all the chains?
I'm not. This is the room. Again, Mom. This down here was the room Mom locked me up in.
Yeah, I don't want to be in here anymore. Nope, not if Mom's in there. Mm-mm.
Yeah, this is why I don't go in that room. Mm-mm. Nope, you can come back. Just don't go down that corner.
Mm-mm.
You just don't go down this corner. Hold on. Oh. Okay, there we go. There's a melon. I'll put the melon that we took earlier when I saw Hiro.
Yeah. Who's Hiro?
What do you want? Sorry, I was thinking of someone else. I'm sorry. Oh, wait, no, that won't work.
You mean Alistair? That's name?
Yeah.
What's his face? I'm not the make. I don't like him.
Nope.
You can't bring it up.
Right back.
Nope. Yeah, I don't like Alistair. He kept bringing up dead things.
It's probably their family. You know, he lost everyone. Well, halfway everyone. What should I replace that area front to? You can replace that area to this color.
Mm-hmm.
Is that better? Don't have to go down there. Okay.
Much better.
You left the door open, and I'm afraid that someone will come and try to kill us in our sleep.
Aw, you're worried.
No, I'm basically worried about you more because you're younger. You're like a month younger than me.
Yeah, a month.
Oh, that you're short.
I got my book. I'll be fine. I'm not short. I'm fun sized.
Everyone else, hold on. No, not this one. Is it this one? Here we go. Let me just. Okay. I just put a barrier around the safe place so no one doesn't have to try and find their way in.
Should I be concerned?
No.
Okay.
There's actually no one doesn't go around this area. So. Kind of depressing if I'm hearing that. You like that star a lot, don't you? I mean, the sun. That star.
I like it. That's nice. Getting dark out.
It really is.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I made this room light. We don't ask how. I actually don't know how.
Hmm?
Make this room light up.
Magic?
I didn't even use my magic for this room.
It could be the could be the computer you never turned off. It's been on this entire time.
It's just full of coding, though. It's all black.
Were you editing, like, some sort of video or something?
No. Something involves with mom's laptop. I want to see what's on there. And there is a dog right at- you see this? There's a dog at my door.
Don't touch it. I gotta attack you.
Get out of my door. They're just at my door. Okay, they left.
Hmm.
Oh wait, I have this window open too. Well, it's open.
Well, technically those both are open.
Yeah. What's that one back there?
You good?
Yeah.
You seem tired.
Yeah. This is why I have bags under my eyes.
I'm just tired because the magic I use takes a lot out of me.
It really is. Let me sleep.
I sleep on the floor.
Oh, I can.
It's your home.
I slept on the floor a lot. True, here. You can just make our way room. Right here. I sleep, like, somewhere down here.
There you go.
Yeah. Just, there we go. Perfect siblings. My wings are probably are inside the wall. We don't really, don't question how I can still feel my wings. It happens a lot. Don't worry.
You better not push me off the bed. If I wake up on the floor, I'm smacking you with the book.
Hold on. You know what? You can make this easier. There we go. We can put our wings inside our stuff.
Yeah, there you go.
We can do that. There we go. Wings are tucked inside. Well, mine's inside my shirt. Yours is just inside your sweater.
I am. I'm used to this, so.
I don't let anyone kidnap you.
Okay. How about their ankles?
Damn it. Fucking mom.
You okay?
Bitch. Everything's fine.
You okay? You sure?
Yes.
You don't look okay.
This felt something.
What about mom?
Nothing.
Doesn't sound like nothing.
It's a long story. But I can tell you a little bit later.
Okay.
Let's get back to bed.
I know. I know.
Okay.
Oh,
what is that?
That's not a person. That's
a winged creature.
Hi, Elise.
Oh, hi.
What the heck is that?
Wee.
Who are you?
Hello.
Is that a bird?
Bird? What? I'm not a bird.
Elise is part dragon.
I think it's also a person, though. I
don't
think
bird?
It's human.
I thought it's called bird.
I'm half human. Half human. I take offense to that. Mm-hmm. Who are you?
Everybody faces, yeah, who are you?
Is everybody, oh. Everybody else here?
Who are you?
Huh? Look. Wait, who are you? Oh, you.
Hey!
Ow!
No. 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 Ow!
What's up with you? I didn't do anything to you.
Yeah, stop it. Stop it. Be nice. You be nice too. Nice. Nice.
No.
Red pigeon.
Okay, then. Is this Camp Arcana?
Mm-hmm. Ah!
Welcome, or whatever.
Is that a yes or
it's okay.
No or squawk?
Yes, 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 yes. It's Camp Arcana.
Ooh.
Who are you?
You don't need to know that information.
Who are you? You look cool.
Very nice to meet you. Thank you.
Cool.
Thank you.
Who are you?
You don't need to know that information.
Okay.
You gonna keep asking the same question?
Memory problems.
I know you.
Hmm?
You know me?
That wasn't in you.
That was me. Whispered, I know you.
That was sounded like.
Pigeon, where'd you go?
Pigeon.
Hotaro.
I heard laughing.
Where are you this time?
Every camper that comes here, so if you get scared, you know who it's by.
The one time I actually can't find them. Whee!
Well, if
you
are
okay.
No.
Your deal.
Someone pranked my cabin.
Even I wouldn't go that far as doing that.
Hotaro, I swear I'm going to pluck your feathers. Come apologize. I will pluck the feathers. Get down here, wherever you are.
I may not like you, but your space is your space.
Mm. Or did somebody prank your cabin?
I don't know.
I swear. I'm gonna go pluck his feathers. I'll be back.
What did Hotaro do?
Make fun of me.
How did they make fun of you?
They left like a litter box in the cat tower yard.
Go apologize.
Who was it?
Go apologize. Go apologize. I'll push you off this tree. Go. Go. Yep.
to me.
Okay.
What's your name? I'm trying to help you here.
Do you need this?
I don't want help.
Can't help you.
Do
you
need
this?
You might not want it, but you need it. I ain't having someone here soaking. No? Maybe they did it? Have that eye patch and draw a little different. Nasty reasons.
I don't know.
So forgive me for trying to help you.
I don't want a human.
It's not my place. Sorry?
I don't want a human's help.
Yikes.
Why is that?
Humans are stupid.
I excuse me?
Stupid.
I find offense to that.
My brain can relapse around yours.
Hey. Hey, stop it. Stop. Stop.
Hey, stop.
No.
It's not becoming a war of species or whatever. It doesn't matter.
Ow! Ow!
They don't. What the heck is wrong with you?
No.
You hurt them. Hurting people at this camp is not okay.
You hurt them.
No, you're not getting involved. I'm so scary.
I'm so afraid.
What? You're just a troublemaker, aren't you?
You're easy to rip your ears off. I hope you realize that.
Everyone,
I can see your fears.
Calm down.
Don't
hurt
them.
Who obstructed my vision?
Obstructed your vision? Probably the person you hit.
Yeah. Hurt them more. The worse your nightmares will get.
You haven't seen a nightmare.
I know your fears. Do you really think that will affect me?
Tell me.
Stop.
What are my fears?
Stop.
Oh my
stop.
Please.
No.
Stop it.
No.
Love to know.
I remember your family.
Mm-hmm. Hold on. Hotaro, stop. Hotaro, I'm fine. Hotaro, back up.
Back up.
I'm fine. I'm fine. Back up. I'm fine. I'm okay.
Watch your family.
Hey, Jen. I'm sorry. I should go check on him. It's okay. Hey, it's okay. Are you okay?
Whatever.
Where are you?
Hot chocolate?
Yeah, not around me. Sorry.
Not being surrounded by you two. I'm heading off as
well. Who are you?
Say?
You really remember nothing?
Who are you?
Deserve that blast. Anybody gonna show me around?
No.
You're scared to look at anybody.
Look at you. You look like you're a smart woman. How about you go ahead and cheat away?
Hold up. Stop. Stop. Be nice.
That one was easy to kill. I could see I can rip your ears off really easily. This one step.
I'm backing up.
Your fighting is getting so stupid. We come here to grow our magic, not to fight each other. Sight away.
I mean, I could rip them off your back. I could.
Let's stop. Stop.
No,
stop.
Heart is really
stop.
Good.
Stop.
That, right?
Stop. Stop.
Away.
Stop.
And walk away.
No.
Stop getting in my way.
You stop causing trouble then.
Leave my brother alone.
Brother?
Nah. Hold on. Hello? No.
Oh, so scary. Nope. Clown makeup. I'm so scared.
Oh, it's not about the clown.
Do you want a tour or not? I'll take you on a tour if it'll get you away from me.
Oh, no. They look like they're smart and know the place more. How about they show themselves around the kids?
They look like they know a lot. I can't do this. No. I can't.
I've been through worse than some emo kid with wings and clown makeup to try and scare people. Want to come after my
family?
They
really think it's all about the clown makeup.
I'm just saying.
Get ready for tonight and try it. First
of all, Kiri, right? That was your name?
You're not scary. I'm not afraid of you.
You want me to take you on the tour?
Just you wait for tonight. Wait, I understand.
Up. Before you call somebody a woman, I think you might want to ask them.
Or just leave them alone.
At least, right?
Show my way around the camp.
Just leave them alone.
You're fine.
Plus,
we're...
I'll be fine.
I heard, right?
What?
Hi, Zay?
Yeah.
I want to apologize for my siblings' actions and such. I was not expecting that to happen. Are you okay?
No, I don't like being made fun of.
Why would people make fun of you?
I don't know. I don't talk to many people, so...
Well... I guess I don't really have actual conversations with people most of the time. Memory problem and all.
Yeah. I wish I could forget things.
Trust me, you do not. Seems like the more important things are, the easier to forget for me. What you drawing?
Just stuff. I don't really know.
Everyone says you're mean. You don't seem that mean.
I don't like humans, so they automatically just think I'm mean. Self-centered.
Well, not all humans are bad.
They are.
You say that when I know very well they aren't. My father. My father was human, so no, they're not.
I don't think they're pretty bad.
And what makes you say that?
I was human. My parents left me. Everyone left me.
Why do you say that?
They left me and the village was burning.
I don't think that would happen. Why would someone leave someone in a burning village?
I did, only Sensei came.
Who?
Sensei?
I don't know anyone by that name.
It's not their name, but... I call him that.
Well, they sound like a nice person. Well, considering all that happened, I hope we can be friends, I guess? If you don't mind?
Yeah.
Yay. Once again, I apologize for what happened. Did not think that would happen.
It's okay, yes.
Are you alright? Like, physically, I guess?
I think.
You think? Well, that's good, I guess. But you're alright.
Yeah.
I apologize for my brother. He can get a bit... Oh, sibling, not brother. They can get a bit... protective, to say.
Who's your sibling?
I call him Pigeon, mainly because I know it annoys him, but, what's their name? Hotaro, there we go. The one with the wings.
Oh, Dark.
Dark?
Mm-hmm. I know who they are. Yeah.
Yeah. That's them. I have yet to get to know them, I guess, myself, so.
Yeah, people usually just avoid me, so.
Well, they shouldn't. You seem like a very nice person. Just misunderstood, that's all.
Mm-hmm.
It looks like you have really fluffy ears.
Thank you. I like them a lot.
They look nice on you.
Thank you.
If you don't mind me asking, what's with the bandages?
I don't want to talk about it.
That's okay. I was just curious, I guess. Who are you?
Zay.
Nice to meet you.
I'm just talking, though.
I was? Sorry. Memory. Well, if you ever would like someone to hang out with, my cabin's next to yours. I bunked with Violet.
Oh,
stupid. Yeah. She talks to her dog. Like, the dog actually speaks, so. That part I can kind of agree with you.
It doesn't. It's a dog.
Exactly! The dog doesn't speak. It's a dog.
Didn't say anything to me when I met it, so.
Nah, Alivar is more of a grumpy old dog, I guess.
Just
from what I've seen. So why did you come to camp?
Sensei told me I should go help master my magic.
That seemed like that's the reason why a lot of us are here. But definitely a reason why I'm here, I guess.
What's your magic?
It's a topic I really don't like to get into. It's kind of like Hotaro's, some of it, but the majority of it, let's just say it's not very happy with me when I use it. I mean, if you just...
Is it dark magic?
That's somewhat. It's like a type of dark magic, I guess. Just don't like this. Speak of it.
Understandable.
I mean, it is the reason why this is on my face, if you look at me.
It doesn't look bad, so.
It doesn't look bad, but it's mainly how it feels, I guess. Looks okay on the surface, not so fun underneath.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, Sensei has something like that under his bandage.
Well, maybe one day we can meet him. He sounds very nice.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Well, I guess I should go make sure Hotaro is not murdering someone, I guess.
Mm-hmm.
It was nice to meet you. It's nice to meet you. I'll try and remember you.
What's your name?
Elise. But if you'd like, you can call me Elle. Not many people call me it, but you can call me Elle.
Alright.
It was nice to meet you. It was nice to meet you. Oh god, there better not be a body! Stop with the double beds! You can do this. There we go.
Here we go.
And
two, one. You fucker. Damn, we just want to record a damn scene before I say that shit. Okay. I don't know where I'm looking at. Shit. Let's retry this again.
Dang it!
What the fuck?
I had to move you because I wasn't sure if you were gonna die from being all idle. Idle. Fucking idle.
I'm looking at the wall probably. Am I even actually looking at the damn wall? No, I'm fucking up. Fucking piece of shit.